Jose the Chihuahua was a frisky little pup. When he first started running, he could barely keep up. He ran and he ran and he got so fast, he couldn't keep track of all the dogs he'd passed. Run, Chihuahua, run, Mama, be his little son. Puppy's Peppy Puppy, you're the fastest one. A great big Dane caught a glimpse of Jose.
A Chihuahua beat me. No way, no way, Jose. You're one little chew. I can make dog meat out of you.
We'll put it to a race, see who's best. Around the world once would be a good test. Now Jose had been around and he knew the world well. Said, see, time will tell. So they raced across the country till the snows appeared. They raced 4 months and the crowds cheered. Run, Chihuahua, run, Mama, me, his little son. Puppy's Peppy Puppy, you're the fastest one. The snows melted at the Chesapeake Bay, and the two swam strong to where Africa lay. The sun beat down, the Sahara loomed. In a dead heat was the race doomed. But they raced through the desert, past the Nile and Sphinx. Lost sight of where the sun sinks. I say, Jose, Jose, can you see? The crowd's all waiting at the Red Sea. They passed more sand and reached Bombay, still neck and neck, neither giving way. They scaled Mount Everest, the highest peak, and the little Chihuahua had to take a leak. Found the nearest tree on the other side. The Dane slid past and the crowd cried. Run, Chihuahua, run, Mama, me, his little son. Puppy's Peppy Puppy, you're the fastest one. They made it to the turn and the Dane still led, but the Great Wall of China was straight ahead. And then the Great Dane stumbled and he hit the wall. Jose slipped under, 'cause he wasn't too tall. He surfed across the ocean on a giant wave. When he hit LA, what a party they gave. I say, Jose, Jose, can you see? The crowd's all cheering your victory. In the middle of the party, the Dane hobbled in, congratulated Jose on his remarkable win. Then they both shook paws and became friends, and that's the way my story ends.